Father Enos from Dubai is receiving a prayer for his deliverance.
Oluganda Enos afude Dubai afune sali okusumulwa kwe.
Has bad dreams and financial failure.
Aine birote bino kulemerwa
mbyefuna. Nobody knows that you cry.
Tewali amanyi nti okaba.
Kitufu msaje wa Katonda.
Because your family think that you have failed.
Kubanga family balowoza nti walemererwa.
What
you've said is true, man of God.
Your tears,
Amazigago,
the Lord has heard it. Now,
Kakano,
in the family,
Mufamire,
you are going to shine. Everybody
will
ask, what has happened?
Dubai. Nsaba mukama onkyusizeemu omufunira omulimu omulala bukyalo natandika okufollowinga impulira nga nzizeemu amaanyi buli kimu nendaba nga kigenda kikyuka mpola mpola.
I feel so much joy, man of God. It is now 1 year since I went abroad to Dubai for work. I prayed and said, God, you have given me this job, but please, God, change and get for me another job. From the time I started following you on YouTube, man of God, I felt encouraged and everything started changing for the better.
Office, give me $300.
Office, mumpe dollar bisatu.
For this, my son.
Before man of God is Prophetess Ojok from United States of America. She has got a problem of swelling of both of the feet.
Nabiyo mkazi Mary Ojok avudemu America. I know we will be getting
with a spirit of death in their family.
I know we will go from family.
Thank you, Jesus.
Sometimes you get a breathing problem.
Started lately.
Because
your people normally get sick and feel pain the whole body.
Yes, it's true.
The old man got sick, all the legs.
Yes.
And he died last month from heart attack. I can't breathe when I walk even for like half a meter, then my heart starts beating.
It is when you people started mentioning the land issue.
Yes,
it's true. Oh my God, yeah, it is true.
So that is when everything in life went wrong.
Yeah, because he has so many properties.
After the burial, six people came.
Yeah,
and they were talking about
his properties. But I don't want to do anything with it. No, I want God to bless me with my own land. I don't want anything to do with it.
So that is when everything came to you.
Yes.
And they said that you are now the one with money.
Oh my God,
it's true. You are the one who is going to buy everything off. And you are going to chase them.
No, I don't want anything to do with it.
But this is not your intention.
Yes.
But because they want to sell the land to the school.
Yeah.
That is why they do all that. And this back problem,
yes.
It comes like a disc.
Yes. Right now I have it.
Yeah?
I have it right now.
Yeah,
when I came this morning.
That's it. How is it now?
It's good, it's gone.
And in the dream, at night, you dream that you are at a water place.
Yes,
water
it's
place.
True. Yes, it's true.
And they say, what type of water do I dream?
What you said is true. I dreamed I've been in the water, or sometimes I'm swimming, but I don't even know how to swim. Yes, it's true. And I'm so scared when I wake up from the dream.
Yes, this
is where your people used to do witchcraft.
Yes, my grandmother, I named after her. She was a witch doctor.
Musajja wa Katonda kyeyogedde kituufu. Banzibula mu linnya lya jjajja ng'omukazi era yali mulogo.
Pray for Lady Linda from United States of America.
Kuchalina ya sabira vude mu America.
She has bad dreams and spiritual men.
Aine bilo tebi ne mzimu jaba sa jajega tena ye.
This stomach is troubling you.
Oluto nulukuta wanya nyo.
Sometimes you spend 3 days without eating.
Ebisere bi womale naku satu ngatoli de.
My name is Lena, and what the man of God is saying is true. It's troubling. There are times when I don't eat for 3 days and I'm not hungry. And sometimes when you sleep, as if something
wants to bust. The breathing becomes a problem.
That's very true, man of God.
So you have a problem inside with your lungs.
Oh, you know,
that's very true. It has collapsed 3 times.
Chitufu nyo era maugwe gange gale melirwe mirundi esatu.
Sometimes you dream that they are shooting you.
Olusolo tanga bakuba masasi.
Yes, man of God.
And at a time you escape police.
Mumu asimatuka police.
Yes, man of God. My name is Francis. I come from Kenya.
Bitwa Francis okuve
what
Kenya.
What the man of God is saying is very, very true.
Msaja kunda chayogede chitufu nyo nyo nyo.
Yeah, the dream is true.
Echiloto chitufu.
I dream sometimes, they are sometimes shooting me.
Ndo tanga bakuba masasi.
So what the man of God says is very, very true.
Touch this lady Nyale from Kenya.
Nyale from Kenya.
There's
a woman who fought your marriage.
My name is Rose Nyale from Kenya. I've come here for deliverance. The man of God has just prophesied about my marriage failure, that is true. He said there's a woman who fought my marriage. What the man of God said is true. I know the woman. She is my co-wife. I was married for 5 years. And then this woman, one day, we exchanged bitter words on telephone. She was saying that I do not deserve this man. And so that I should leave this man for her. And so it happened that we separated with my husband. And I was left with 2 young children. I raised them alone with a lot of hardship for over 20 years. So this woman went with my husband. But after 7 years, my husband left this woman for another woman. So what the man of God said is true.
Lady Kanga from Kenya has got diabetes.
Be healed in Jesus' holy name.
Thank you, man of God.
Rise up.
Imuka.
You are free.
Oli wa dembe. Clap for Jesus.
Thank you. I know
my children are delivered.
Don't
worry, sit. Because you help many people. So that is why God had decided to keep you alive.
Yes,
yes, it's true.
Many people come to you for help.
Yes.
So God say, not now.
Yes.
Because you people, the family is that others, they fight, they say they are deserted.
Yes, they have taken all my piece of land and been given by my father, and they want to kill him even with the power of my own brother.
Don't worry, because
the family is separated. Yes.
Because of property.
How are you feeling now?
I feel better.
Yes. I want to start an NGO. I want God.
Don't worry. All that God has done it for you. But your life. I'm praying for your life. That's all.
Thank you, Jesus.
We have passed the two houses in between. Then when like this,
yes.
We find the graves over there.
Yes, it's my father's grave and my mother. And when I went there, they told me I should never come back there.
Chitufa ngo malalo gata atane mama wange. Era bwe nagenda yo bangamba ntino sidanga yo.
That's why I'm telling you all this.
Yes,
because I went and stood there. So that you don't die.
Yes.
Until many years.
Yes.
Give a good song.
Jagala
tunulo labwe.
My name's Monica Kanga. I'm from Kenya.
Pitiwa Monica Kanga ukuve Kenya.
The man of God prayed for me. And he gave me the prophecy. And said that I help a lot of people. And that's why God has kept me alive.
Ampado buna binangamba ntikubanga nyamba abantu banji nyo yensongala chikatonda sazewo kunkumanga ndi mulamu.
Yeah, and I confirm this is 100% true.
Nkakase buna bibu no butufu chikumi kuchikumi.
I like helping people.
Njagala
nyo kuyamba. I help my own relatives and I've started an NGO called Women Restored Hope Network. And
omusajja wakatunda chayogedde kitufu njagala nnyo okuyamba abantu abenganda zange mbayamba ate natandikawo n'ekitongole ekiyitibwa Women Restored Network.
I want to empower women so that they can be capable to take their own children because God has enabled me also through working to educate 5 children and they are all graduates. So I want to empower women to be capable to be able to do something and on their own and take care of their children.
Eranga muchine chigenderwa change kya kuyamba bachalo kubera nti bayina obusobozi okulabirira abana babwe kubanga nange katonda padde obusobozi nensobola okulabirira abana bange batano nemba welera kakana wenjogerera bonna batikirwa.
What the man of God said is true.
Nolecho msaja wakatonda chayogedde kitufu.
A man of God went further and gave me another prophecy.
Omsaja wakatonda genze maso.
About my family that they are divided.
Nampo bunabi ku family
yange.
Because
of property.
Ntibaya ukanamu olwensonga yebintu.
What a man of God said is true.
Omsaja wakatonda chayogedde kitufu.
My brother and my sister, they took away the property that I was given by my father. And right now, even my brother, they don't want me to go to the graveyard.
Mwanyinaze ne muganda wange batwala ebintu kitaffe bye yatuwa era mu kaseera kano we njogerera mwanyinaze oyo ne muganda wange tebaagala ngende wadde ku malaalo ga taata waffe.
Because they don't want me to take this property that my father had given me.
Kubanga tebaagala ntwale bino ebintu kitange bye yali ampadde.
So division is there in the family as the man of God has said. I confirm it to be true.
Enjawukana weziri mu family era nkakasa omusajja wakatonda kyayogedde ekituufu.
I thank you God for delivering me. And I thank you, the man of God, for praying for me. And I know my family is delivered forever. And I thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
Father Frederick from Kenya.
Mommy Frederick of the Kenya.
With bad dreams and business and financial failure.
I have a lot of business.
Rise up.
Yimuka.
There's a place, it's like a garage.
Waliwe chifo chiringa garage.
And there was a machine issue.
Waliwe songa ze chuma.
It's true, man of God.
Chitufu
msaja wakatunda. So ever since these issues,
okuva kunsonga zino,
you feel like dying.
Ohuliranga afa.
Yes, my name is Frederick Mukatia from Kenya.
So this thing come and sit in your chest.
Kati chino chija na chitula mchifuwa cho.
It's very true. What man of God said is true.
Msaja wakatunda chayogedde chitufu.
There's a certain time I was working in a certain company.
Waliwe chisela nalinkola mu company emu.
So a machine got lost there.
Waliwe chume chabula.
We were sacked, the staffs who were on that section.
Fena bali bakola mu kitundu echo mu section
yeyo. I lost my job because the machine was got lost on my section.
But go back ku mulimu fena bali bakola mu section yeyo kubanga machine yabula.
Since that time I had bad dreams.
Okuva mu kiseera ekyo nyina ebirooto ebibi.
I feel like something sitting on my chest and struggling me on my neck. So what man of God said is true.
Now I remove it in Jesus' name. And you dreamed that somebody is strangling you. He came, jumped, and started strangling you.
Yes, man of God.
In the name of Jesus Christ. Come on. Follow me. Hey!
Lady Lydia from Kenya with hypertension.
Mucha Lydia from Kenya, you know,
pressure. For 20 years.
Mali miaka abiri.
Raise up.
Yimuka.
Ever since they buried the small girl, you have not got peace.
Yeah, it was my sister's daughter.
What you are saying, man of
God, is very true.
Ever since that time, you have no peace.
Yes.
You dream grave,
a
pit,
very true, man of
as if you are falling down.
Very true, man of God.
Come on, devil.
Follow my stand.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we remove death.
Yeah, my name is Lydia Olesi from Kenya.
Bitwa Lydia Olesi okuva Kenya.
I thank God for today.
Nebaza Katonda olunaku luno olwaleero.
For the prophet of God who has just prayed for me today.
Olunabi wa Katonda po kunsabira olwaleero.
And he gave a prophecy that since we buried the small girl, is when I lost my peace.
Nampo bonna binti okuva kuzikibwa kwa kawala kakato nabulu emirembe jange.
It is very true because when the small girl died, is when we started experiencing hardship in our family because she was my sister's daughter and she was got out of wedlock.
Musajja wa Katonda kyayogedde kituufu, akawala akatono kayogeddeko yali muwala wa muganda wange era omwana ono yamuzaala bali wa bufumbo bwe. Okuva omwana ono lwe yafa twatandika okufuna obuzibu mu famire yaffe.
Now when she died it was now a competition where to be buried. Is it in my father's compound or wherever? And now we didn't know the father of the girl.
Kati kubanga omwana ono bwe yafa, wali wawo kayana nga bakayanira omulambo, babuuza tumuziike ku kijja ekya taata waffe, tumuziike wa, kubanga ne kitaawe w'omwana yali tamanyiddwa.
Now my elder brother and my dad were not for it, and my younger brother and the middle brother was for it.
Kale taata wange ne mwannyina z'omukulu bali tebakikkiriza kati ate mwannyina z'omuto n'amuddako bo baali bakikkiriza.
And my uncles agreed that the small girl should be buried in my father's compound.
Era bataata bange abato ne bakkaanya nti akawala akato kakaziikibwe mu luggya lwa taata wange.
After the burial, after 2-3 weeks, my younger brother now became so bitter, I don't know what happened, and chased my sister away.
Wow, ita wiki bili satu ng'okuziika kuwedde. Mwannyinaze yafuna obusungu simanyi gye bwava yagoba muganda wange.
Now I was also bitter because I was like asking why is he chasing my sister away and is just lost the daughter.
Nange ne nkwatibwa obusungu nga nebuuza lwaki mwannyinaze agobye muganda wange ate nga yakafiirwa omwana we.
And since then I've never had peace with my elder brother, my dad and my younger brother.
Era okuva kwolwo siddangamu kufuna mirembe wakati wange ne mwannyinaze omukulu ne taata wange ne mwannyinaze omuto.
And there's confusion at home, but I thank God today because the man of God has prayed for me. I've been praying about peace and I've gotten it today.
Era wakawali okutabuka tabuka ne nebaza Katonda nti omusajja wa Katonda ansabidde olwaleero nange mbadde nkisabira kati manyi nti nsumuluddwa wajja kubaawo emirembe.
I thank you Jesus because of what you've done in my life today.
Nkwebaza Yesu olw'ekyo ky'okoze mu bulamu bwange olwaleero.
Brother Nero Tom has problems.
You dream an open land.
Yes, sir.
My name is Tom Nyiro. I came from Tanzania. I usually dream about an open land with green plants. Mm-hmm. One time I dreamt about it and I said, oh God, what is happening? The land was so beautiful. I have been having that dream for many.
Mpitibwa Tom Nyiro okuva Tanzania. Musajja wa Katonda kyayogedde kituufu. Ntera okuloota ettaka ery'ekyererezi nga kuliko ebirime ebya kiragala. Lumu naloota ettaka lino ne ngamba, ayi Katonda wange, kiki kino? Ettaka lyali lirabika bulungi nnyo era ekirooto ekyo nkiroose emirundi egiwera.
But before you got the open land,
there
is a house.
Waliwo nyumba.
You see that you are in that house again. Olaba
ngozze mu nyumba yonate.
You say, oh.
No gamba, oh.
Over there are trees. It is now 14 years.
Kati miaka 14.
That is why you got this problem.
Eyo nno je wafuna obuzibu buno.
Yes, man of God. It's the land that was given to me by my grandmother.
Musajja
katonda chikufu. Because when we come from a polygamous family, we are 52 children, more than 50, one father, and my mother divorced when we were very young. And our brothers and sisters didn't like us. Actually, I was born in Uganda, but then after that, we started fearing that place. We even went out. I moved to Tanzania. My grandmother died. She told one of my stepmothers that that land is for Tom and David. David is my young brother. He ran mad. When they gave us that land, those people said they will never make it. And they said we are going to deal with them. My brother ran mad while at Makere, could not finish up to now for over 10 years. Then later, when my dad died, they shared the land. He had a lot of land. They shared among all the children. But me and my brother were not given. And then the one that we had been given by my grandmother, because she said, I know my son, when I die, he will never give these children any portion of the land. So when he died, we were not given anything. Even our land was given to one of our stepbrother, and he's known for being a witch. He even built a house there until many years. He got problems. That's when he brought back that land.
Musajja wa Katonda, kitufu kubanga nze nva mu famire y'abakyala bangi, kitaffe yatuzaala abaana 5 era maama wange yanobanga tukyali bato nnyo, baganda baffe tebatwagala, nze nazaalibwa mu Uganda, oluvannyuma twatandika okutya ekifo ekyo era ne tuvaayo nze n'engende Tanzania. Jajjanga omukazi n'afa, naye nga tannafa yagamba omu ku baka kitange nti ettaka eryo lya Tom ne David muto wange. Bwe batuwa ettaka eryo, abantu abo bagamba nti tetujja kusobolawo era bagamba nti bajja kukola kyonna kye basobola okulaba nti batulemesa. Muto wange David yagwa eddalu ng'akyali Makerere, teyasobola na kumaliriza misomo gye kati kiri emyaka 10. Oluvannyuma taata ng'afudde yalina ettaka lingi, lyonna baligabana ne baligabira abaana bonna, naye nze ne muganda wange tebalina kye baatuwa. Ate ne liryo ettaka jajjanga omukazi yali atuwadde, kubanga yagamba nti mutabani wange mumanyi bwe ndifa taliwa baana bano mugabo ku ttaka. Kale bwe yafa tetwawebwa kintu kyonna, n'ettaka jjajja lye yatuwa lyaweebwa muganda waffe owa muka kitaffe, amanyiddwa ennyo nti mulogo, yazimbawo ennyumba n'amalawo emyaka mingi, oluvannyuma ng'afunye ebizibu n'alyoka azza ettaka eryo.
So this is the issue.
Eneno yensonga.
Why everything you do scatter?
Rachu buli chokola chona chiono neka.
Yes. Even the people you joined for a company.
Na ntuwe wewe gatako kola
company. They decided to leave you.
Basala wakuleka.
We started a car company.
Yes.
We even built a yard in Moshi. We started a project, and then NGO, it was doing good. It scattered. The one of the car company cheated us very much, and even took us to migration. I remember one day, they set up a trap. We're picking a car from Dar es Salaam. And then we met police and people. According to what we had, the people had been told that we're armed robbers. So we're beaten. People had stones. They had fuel. They wanted to burn us. But I was badly beaten by the police and detained, I think, for 2 days.
Chitufu, twatandika ku kampuni ya motoka, nenzimba ne yadi emoshi. Netandikawo ekitongole ekyobwannakyewa kyali kitambula bulungi ne kisasika. Oli owa kampuni y'emmotoka yatuli azaamaanya n'atutwala ne ku migration. Nzijukira lumu baatega akatego, twali tukima mmotoka okuva edda salaamu ne kisanga poliisi n'abantu. Batugamba nti abantu babagamba nti tuli babbi era tulina emmundu. Abantu ne batukuba amayinja, baalina amafuta, baali baagala kutwokya. Era nze poliisi yankuba nnyo ne bansibira mu kaduukulu okumala ennaku 2.
So this is the issue.
Eno y'ensonga.
Which put a load block in your life. And you have been asking God,
yes,
what happened to
Katonda
me?
Wange, yeah.
Always you could see a reverend,
reverend
praying for you.
Many times I see in my dreams.
Chitufu, emirundi mingi nkulaba mbiroto byange.
Lady Mutesi from Rwanda.
Ja Mutesi from Rwanda.
She has painful breasts.
Amabele kamuruma.
Rise up.
Go watches.
You are healed. Thank you, Jesus.
We are in your Yesu.
Yeah?
Thank you.
Urakoze, Mom.
Thank you so much.
Tukumba mezenez.
I feel very fine. Proper brother Jeff, he has got difficulty in sitting for long.
Mami Jeff, he has a very long time.
Due to pain in the back.
Bangal is warm gongo.
Agruk.
Rise up.
Wumvum mezutenon.
How I feel now?
Ndumba kaboko kambabazaga. Numugongo umbabazaga bi.
Era babazana.
Oh yeah, agabiri ko babazana na ndumba.
Thank you.
Mama Zenez.
Maka imba.
Savior like Jesus, Lady Irera from Burundi.
Michela Irera from Burundi.
Hagaruk.
Rise up.
None umbo mizute.
How are you feeling now? I feel fine.
But there is a habit you are doing which is not good.
Harinja sombu korambi.
Nitwa Irera Andrine najemba mu Burundi.
My name is Ileba Idrina from Burundi.
Man of God,
while man of God was praying for me, he gave me a prophecy and he said, I have a bad habit I'm doing. What the man of God said is true. Because I have a masturbation habit. I thank God for delivering me, the man of God for praying for me.